Hey, Miles. Oh, and there's your wife, Sunset. Yep, that is her. Hey, Spider-Man Jr. Hey, Sunset. Toxin.
Yes, that's right. It's me, Toxin. You should be going to the forest.
Oh, right. I should go. Bye. Bye, Spider-Man Jr. Bye.
He's really a nice kid, you know.
Yep.
It's just I know that. Hey, look who decided to drop by.
Spider-Man's kid. Yep, that is him.
Hey, listen, kid, we have a problem.
Huh? What's going on?
There's a poacher here.
A poacher?
Yes. Poacher. My dad told me about that word, like, poacher, like... Poaching. Poacher. A hunter. An illegal hunting. Poaching is against the law. Do you know who the poacher is?
Don't know, and he's got that lizard with him.
What? A lizard with him? As a pet?
Yeah, pretty much. No, I don't believe this.
Buddy!
Oh, it sounds like Buddy. He's in trouble.
What's wrong, Buddy?
Yeah, what's wrong?
The poacher has tied a rabbit, and there's a trap.
A poacher trap? Oh, no. Are you sure there's a poacher trap?
Yes, I'm sure. You gotta be careful. You don't want to fall into it.
Why would there be a trap? Like, there would be, like, a trap. It'd just fall down.
I think he's being serious, Elliot.
You think? Where's the rabbit?
That way.
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of this.
Are you sure?
I'll just have to get him. What? Elliot, wait!
Buddy was telling the truth, Elliot.
What happened?
Elliot fell into the hole!
Oh, no.
Okay. Elliot. Buddy was telling the truth.
Yeah. Hang on. I'll get you out of this. There. Now go. We need to get you out of this before the poacher kills you. Come on, Elliot. Come on, can you reach me? Sorry. Hang on.
Got one.
Oh no.
The poacher's coming.
Spider-Man Jr., you gotta get out of this hole.
Okay, okay.
Oh no, hide!
Wait.
Uh-oh.
Well, Joanna, what do we get here today? Grizzly, a Razorback, or Spider-Man Jr.?
You know me.
I know you. You're just the guy on the news.
Hey, Joanna, have you been digging holes out here again?
Stupid lizard trying to bury squirrels out here.
Actually, it... is a trap, and poaching is just against the law. If you're just the new Spider-Man, you can at least get out of this hole.
Yes, I can. But I'll have you know that you are a poacher, which means that you are a criminal, and poaching is just illegal.
You can't tell me that you're a sheriff. Oh, I'm a sheriff around these parts, and I'm turning you in after I take you down and your lizard.
Oh no, you can't do this. Please don't turn me into the police.
You knew, and you are smart. From now on, poaching is against the law, but I don't care. Now, I'm going to shoot you.
Oh. Bad wizard. Ow. Ow. Get off of me. I'll kill this bug.
All right. I'm going to kill you.
Oh no. He's bleeding.
Aw, boo-hoo. It looks like Spider-Man's kid just got stabbed.
You are going to be in big trouble. From now on, I'm going to turn you in and tell the police that you are a poacher.
That's what you think.
Oh.
Now, I'm going to kill you.
What the?
Hey, whose webbing is that? Who's there? Show yourself.
What? Another Spider-Man?
No, it can't be.
You can call me Spider-Man Fan Jr. You leave him alone.
The grizzly. Where's my gun?
Looking for this.
We should get out of here, Joanna.
You're with these animals. That's right.
And this is for cutting me.
I'm going to turn you in.
I will not be turned in.
Just please give me a chance.
Just give me a chance.
I'm not giving you a chance to go away.
No one, you're a poacher, and poaching ends now.
Oh, crap. Good going, Spider-Man Jr.
You're Spider-Man Fan Jr.?
Yep. My father was a YouTuber. And he's a friend of Spider-Man's.
Oh. Okay.
So yeah. You are Spider-Man Jr.
You and I can be friends.
Well, yeah, we can.
This is Book, and this is Elliot, and this is Giselle.
It's nice to meet you, a Spider-Man Fan Jr.
Yep.
Oh. Jeez, how many spiders are in the world?
I don't know.
Maybe, let me think.
I think... There are five. Yep. Something like that. We will meet again, Spider-Man Jr. Oh, great. He got away.
We'll get him. Eventually. Well, he's a poacher. Soon I will tell the police where he is.
You should come with just to meet my friends.
Come back soon, Spider-Man Jr.?
Yep.
Jeez, a lot of spiders.
Yep, I know.
Hey guys. What?
Is that Spider-Man fan?
Doesn't look like him.
Well, he's his kid.
Wow.
I don't believe this. How many spiders are hanging around here?
Well, five.
Okay.
Wow. He is Spider-Man fan's kid. Why didn't he tell us?
He wasn't working with us anymore.
He just sent his kid just to have a job here?
Maybe he's a YouTuber, too.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Who is that?
Oh, that's Lex. That's my sister.
Oh.
Hi, I'm Spider-Man Fan Jr., and you're Lex?
Yes, I am.
Oh my goodness.
He's in love with Spider-Man Jr.'s sister.
Spider-Man Fan Jr.? Yeah, this is Katie. She's my girlfriend.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Would you go on dinner with me? Cause,
why would I be?
Well,
I can speak to you there. You'll find out.
What is he doing?
I don't know.
Okay, dinner, 6 o'clock. All right.
He's hitting on my sister.
I don't believe this.
Oh boy, looks like Spider-Man Jr. is in love.
Wow.
I think Spider-Man fan, well, he had Raven.
His Raven.
As his wife. And now he's got Spider-Man Fan Jr. Oh my goodness.